My name is Mathias Lauridsen, also known as MSL in-game, and I'm the in-game leader for North. Spraying is where you're holding your mouse in and you're shooting a lot of bullets until the enemy is dying. I would be using any automatic weapon. I will be aiming for the chest. It's easier to hit than the head because it's so wide. I would typically be spraying in close and medium distance. The spray control is a lot harder on long range. Sometimes it's random in the game where the bullets are going, and you just need to be really quick to adapt. If you're not controlling the spray, and you can be hitting so many different places around the enemy. I will pull my mouse downwards when I'm shooting because the recoil is only going up, up and up. It's a lot about how you're feeling and where you're pre-aiming. Get any automatic weapon, move the mouse downwards to control your spray and aim for the chest.